This video shows how to create or order recovery media for your HP computer. While you cannot download system recovery software, you can create your own recovery media using the system recovery software already on your computer. And in some cases, you may also be able to order recovery media. To create recovery media, open the Recovery Manager software. Search for Recovery from the Start screen. Then select Recovery Media Creation. On the Welcome to Recovery Media Creation screen, you can choose whether to create recovery media using DVDs or a USB flash drive. Read the note carefully. To continue the process, click Next and follow the on-screen instructions. You might also be able to order recovery media from HP. HP maintains an inventory of recovery media for several years after the product is released. However, because of software licensing restrictions, HP is only able to provide recovery media for a limited time. To order system recovery media for your computer, open the HP Support and Driver site and select Drivers and Downloads. Next, type your computer's product model number or product name in the search field and click Go. In the results list, select your product name. Select the operating system that was originally installed on the computer. Look through the list of downloads for a section that starts with Order Recovery Media. To start the ordering process, click Order Recovery Media and then click More Details. Complete the information on the Order Software and Driver Media screen and follow the on-screen instructions to order your recovery media. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howto4u.